New this morning, a four-story warehouse catches on fire in South St. Louis. It's located on the corner of Connecticut Avenue and South Kings Highway. According to the St. Louis City Fire Department, the fire started just before 2 this morning. Crews believe this building was empty, but nonetheless, it required a pretty large fire response with smoke being seen from the fourth floor of that building. The fire is now out and no injuries were reported.